What number do you see?
I see 352.
That's right. How would you divide this number by 10?
I would move the decimal point one place to the left.
But we would still have 3 hundreds, 5 tens, and 2 ones. That doesn't make much sense. Technically, the decimal point does not move. Its purpose is to signify the location of the ones place, which is the center of our symmetrical place value system.
Then how should I describe what happens when I divide by 10?
Try using a place value slider. To divide the number by 10, we need to move all digits one place to the right. Now, how would you multiply this new number by 100?
I could use the slider to move all the digits two places to the left.
That's right. So when multiplying and dividing powers of 10, think in terms of moving the digits rather than the decimal point.